This is your Stanley Cup playoffs recap. I'm Chantel McCabe. It was game 7 between Colorado and Minnesota, and this one would have a wild and exciting ending. Let's take you out to Pepsi Center for the action. In a series that has seen nothing but home wins, Matt Duchene and the Avalanche look to get Patrick Roy his first playoff series win as a head coach. Last game of Patrick Roy's playing career was Game 7 against guess who? The Minnesota Wild. The Avs suffered an overtime loss in that game in the 2003 Western Conference quarterfinals. Back to 2014, it took less than 3 minutes for the Avs to get going. Matt Duchene and Jamie Neguin trying to stuff it in, but defenseman Nick Holden is there to put it past Darcy Kuemper for the power play goal. It would be reviewed, but the goal would count 1-0 Colorado. Then Charlie Coyle works hard behind the net, winning the battle. He feeds it to captain Nico Koivu for the equalizer. Take a look, Koivu with the one-timer right over Semyon Varlamov's glove hand, 1-1. With 6 minutes left in the first, rookie Joey Hischin threads the puck to McGinn, puts it 5-0 for the 2-1 Avs lead. Now to the second period. 2.5 minutes in, Matt Duchene plays the puck aggressively, bumping Kuemper on the way down. His head hits Ryan Suter. No penalty called. Kuemper would stay in the game. A few minutes later, Minnesota takes advantage of an expiring penalty. Mikael Granlund fires off Matt Molson's back, and Danny Heatley chips the puck into the net to knock things at 2. Third period, just shy of 3 minutes in, P.A. Parento swoops behind the net, sends it to Paul Stastny at the point. He finds the back of the net for the fifth time of the series, giving Colorado the 3-2 lead. But the lead wouldn't last long. Later, Minnesota would put together a rush led by Kyle Brodziak, who gives to Nito Niederreiter for the game-tying goal. We're knotted at 3. But 4 minutes later, it's Colorado's resilience that puts them back on top. Parento fights through 2 guys to get the shot off. He gets his own rebound and feeds it to Eric Johnson for his first goal of the series, 4-3 Colorado. Then Ilya Bryzgalov comes in to replace Kuemper. He left the game with an apparent injury, and he headed straight for the locker room. Less than 3 minutes left in the game, Jared Spurgeon shows off his patience and goes top shelf to tie things up. 4-4 the score, and how about the Minnesota celebration? 5 minutes into overtime, it was deja vu for Patrick Roy.
Right here by Danny Heatley, and out they come 2-on-1. This is Niederreiter holding onto it, and he scores! Nino Niederreiter wins the series for the Minnesota Wild.
The goal was reviewed, but no doubt about it, Mike Yeo and the Minnesota Wild take the series 4-3. The Wild are now 3-0 lifetime in Game 7, and they go on to play the Chicago Blackhawks in the second round. Here are the two coaches after the game.
You know, this game, in a lot of ways, kind of reflected the series, just continually having to battle back, and you know, deal with adversity and keep pushing forward. And so, obviously, very proud.
There's a side of me that is very disappointed because I thought we could have won that game. We compete, and tonight was another good example how hard our guys have been playing. And I mean, I don't have enough words to say how proud I am of them.
So Patrick Roy would go on to lose his first ever playoff series as head coach. But as for the Wild, they face off with the Blackhawks in Chicago on Friday. That begins at 9:30 p.m. Eastern. Keep it right here for all of your Stanley Cup playoff updates.